reality as an energy construct is dense. Like, physical reality is this dense energy. And so when something happens to us that shocks us into grief or sadness, oftentimes we go into a mental bubble where we go actually out of body so that we don't have to experience that discomfort. And that's what I did my entire life.